Galway is very, how do I say, habitable, because they are very welcoming and they're very free.
Wherever you work, wherever you business, there is a lot of persons around the world. The world doesn't have to get fronters, no? It doesn't have to get limits.
In Ireland, it rains all the time. No sun, but people are nice, so it's okay. It's my home.
All these people in college, it's come from all over the world and very nice.
It's not a good city. It doesn't have big facilities. It is very, the cost of living is very high, and I don't like the city. Always raining, it's very cold.
I think Galway is a good city for foreigners because there are so many foreigners here already. So wherever you come from, it's not that big a surprise. It's not that big a surprise to see other foreigners here. I am a foreign national, even though I'm American and I look, I blend in more or less and I speak English as my first language. I'm not from here. So sometimes it's a little funny to see the distinctions between foreigners.
Yeah, I would think so, yeah. I mean, I mean, it's just interesting when you use the word immigrant here, for instance. I would never even really consider, Spanish or Western European students coming to work in Ireland. You'd barely come to be considered as immigrants, whereas people from Eastern Europe or from Africa, even in the media, you see they're instantly labelled as non-nationals.
Different nationalities have different characteristics, so there are some Chinese guys who I work with who say that they get the odd incidents of, racism pointed at them. They say it's few and far between, so.
I think racism or something, this stuff comes from people who may be less educated or less, understand or having something, in their mind.
I've been here now almost 10 years. I've never experienced any racism or discrimination.
I know some, but I think it's very small, and everywhere there are people that are racist, so.
I've seen maybe in the last couple of years people is becoming more intolerant, but maybe it's just because there are so many immigrants at the moment.
Since 2004 in particular was when the amount of immigrants began to increase, when the EU expanded and brought in, especially just speaking from experience in Cork, there's a very big Polish population in Cork ever since 2004.
My girlfriend is Polish.
I think that Polish people create conflicts the same as any other nationalities. It just maybe there are too many Polish people here, so that's why everybody noticed that.
I find these people very religious, very nice, polite. I can't say any bad words. Generally they are very good.
Sometimes I believe in conjunction with the United Nations, and when you get your residency, you move into private accommodation, and before you get a job, they provide for you like allowance, job seekers allowance, and so on.
Hey, this country lives about the dole. Everybody here shares the dole. 10 years ago, they don't have nothing, and now with the European community, they have everything.
Everybody who come in, they don't have any kind of support or common, a little knowledge about what's going on around. So you needed support anyway to start. And after that, when you having that, so you can go on your own.
I would say it's, and many Irish people, take benefits that they're not entitled to either. So I think the vast majority of immigrants come here to work.
In terms of immigrants, I think Americans are treated very well here, because I think a lot of Irish people feel like, well, we sent a lot of Irish people over to America, but so it's just fair that some Americans come back here.
I know other Irish people that have immigrated to America, yeah.
I would like to stay in Ireland for the future if I get a good opportunities in terms of work.
I am happy here. I'm lucky to be here. I'm lucky to have a job here. And I haven't been beaten up yet, even though I've taken an Irish woman and I've taken an Irish job. So I'm happy.